here we can see what both meters are reading. This is my reference meter. This is the prop reading. We're using the K-30, as we said, via the UART interface, of both the UART interface and the EC2 option, also analog options, but those are not used. And here we have the propeller with memory and some shift registers for the screen and a whiznap that's used for other purposes. But there you go. Now the difference is increasing because I'm breathing over the sensor. Nice.